The Ministry of Railways has proposed a tariff for the upcoming bullet train service between Mumbai and Ahmedabad that will be 1.5 times more than the first class AC fare prevailing now, Parliament was informed. In Duronto Express, for example, the current AC first class fare between Mumbai and Ahmedabad is ₹2,200. This means for the 508 km run between the two cities via a dedicated high-speed corridor, the fare will be around ₹3,300.